to me there! Your own family. Your own blood. How were you fainting? What in the hell crossed your mind? What the fuck is happening to you? What am I gonna do now?
Come on. Maybe I can get up through Grandpa's house. I gotta get out of here. Storm must have taken out the power. I think Grandpa had a generator in the basement.
From the moment of first contact, it is already too late. When a demon attaches itself to a human,
demons?
It becomes a parasite of sorts. It feeds from the host until it devours every last part of their soul. In most instances, the demon's relentless objective is to get back to the world of the living. If you want to break that link, well, I'm afraid it's no simple matter. I could speak at length about various rituals and procedures, but by far the best way is to obey. Help the demon attain that which it seeks. Only then will the demon leave of its own accord. Usually they enter the earthly plane through certain objects that they use as conduits between worlds. Even if you rid yourself of that object later, the demon has made the contact it needs and already walks among us. In the first stages of possession, the host human tends to withdraw from friends and family, becoming aggressive, even violent. This is the result of the spiritual battle between the host and the entity, both vying for control over the mortal body. The symptoms that indicate that the possession is progressing are dizziness, nausea, and headaches, the latter of which can be so intense as to render the host unconscious for days. The dark entity manipulates its host with visual hallucinations and voices in the mind. Destroying the sanity of the host is for the purpose of making them malleable, compliant. This is how the demon fully exerts its insidious control. Oh, and before I forget, several cases of possession saw strange behavioral patterns in nearby insects. Cockroaches in particular. My advice, steer clear of the insects.
There's just no way. I can't be possessed. There must be a mistake. Those pictures, that leg, that arm, I didn't do it. Dad thinks it was me, but I... Oh, God. My head. A door. A red door. What's happening to me? Is this what that man was talking about? It can't be happening to me. What? What is this place? This is impossible. What's wrong with me? Those symbols. I've seen them before.
I can see there's a sort of well in the center of the room. Looks like it's open. I'm gonna investigate further, see what's on the other side of this. God, there's a horrendous smell coming from down here.
Stand back! Put your hands up where I can see them!
happened to that woman? Why is this happening to me? I gotta get the hell out of... understand. My head. This is room. What a mess. The entrance key should be somewhere. That song.
The 43 police officer. The 43 was killed by three
rolls. It's open now.
Thank you.
So Grandpa tried to contact Grandma with this thing? Is that blood? There are handprints on the walls. The handprints stopped. How did I get here? What am I doing? God. This goes down really deep. How did I end up here? A yellow candle. Thank you. son, Hale? Is this her coffin? The eye is missing. Jesus.
Lives he had taken anymore. I made sure he would not hurt another person. I made sure that he suffered. I know God will forgive me for my sins. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come.
Another candle.
My hand. What the fuck was that? I gotta get out of this place.
Madison Hill. 1944. The attic. There's something else under that plank.
I was able to finally get the information you asked for, and the truth is...
She doesn't show in the photos. Somehow, the photos of her... they burn. Thank you. the ring she mentioned in her diary?
God. My eyes. My eyes burn. God. God. I need to get out of this fucking house. Where did these come from?
To you how dangerous these demons really are. I've witnessed a few exorcisms in my time. Not everyone lived to tell the tale. These beings are not alive, and that makes them stronger than us. They entertain themselves with us. They enjoy our fear, causing us pain. They feed off of it. It gives them power, gives them strength. When one of them becomes attached to one of us,
chains.
It's almost impossible to stop.
Maybe I can
break them. They play with our bodies and minds until they find what they were looking for. They're no longer human. They are beyond everything we know. John, I implore you, seek help. I'll investigate that woman you told me about, Madison Hale, and I'll get back to you as soon as I find something. Keep all of this information away from your son. Get rid of that camera as soon as you get this message, but please, please do be careful. If your child has already had contact with this entity, his life, yours, and your family's are in jeopardy.
Fuck. It burns. My body burns. Horns? No, 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 not again, no, fuck, I can't feel my fingers, what is happening to my body? What the hell am I doing?
the doorbell. I gotta get to the front door. She's playing with my mind.
Police officers found there books at the scene containing strange symbols, candles, dead animals, and one of the more common details, photographs, have not been found. The first victim was her own 75-year-old father. His body was found in pieces inside the well, along with the other corpse. 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, MADiSON amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood.
My body. My hands. This is what the priest was talking about. That thing is... the thing is feeding off of me. What the fuck does this even mean? The house is full of clocks.
Thank you.
to work in here.
Thank you.
I can't take this anymore. I just can't. My whole body is going numb. Why is this happening to me? This must be a combination or something. This used to be Dad's room. What happened in here? So this is the part that everyone was talking about?
Oh.
so Grandma wasn't sick at all. This thing is what really killed her.
Ha 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 ha.